Hey guys, welcome back to Running with Adam. Today we are at Rutgers University in New Brunswick, New Jersey. We're going to start out at the agricultural school near the farm and run through downtown New Brunswick, through the old Queens campus, the grease trucks, the frat houses, and if all goes well, we'll do about 6 miles or so. I'm training for a marathon, so this is part of my easy run series. We'll go pretty slow and keep the tempo pretty light. Hope you like the video. If you do, please subscribe to the channel so you can find me again. And I think that's about it. Let's go for a run. Thank you. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. I'll be posting a new video every Friday, so let me know where I should run next in the comments. Really appreciate you hanging in there with me and watching these videos. I'll see you next time. Thanks.